Long time no upload. I'm sitting in front of my window, so yeah. I know I haven't uploaded in a while, and I apologize for that. I've been busy with school, but I'm also kind of lazy, so yeah. It's very uncomfortable sitting like this. Like, half of my cheek is on my laundry basket, and I'm just standing up. Ow. But back in January, I got requested to do a makeup collection, so I figure I can do that right now. If you have any like other video recommendations, you could like leave it down below, but this is gonna be my makeup collection. Let's get started. So I don't have a lot of makeup. Majority of it is from two sets that I got for Christmas, but I just have it stored in this three-drawer container that I took out for the purpose of this video. But anywho, let's just start off with the first drawer, which is lips. I don't have a lot, as you can see. But I just have some Carmex, and some My Favorite Night Balm by CeeLo Bigelow. It's very nice. I have these two lipsticks, by The Color Shop, which is where most of my makeup is from, The Color Shop, because I got it for Christmas. I just have these two, if you can see that. Sorry, this video is really bad. I didn't know how else to film it. And then I have this lip pencil. This e.l.f. lip scrub. It's really cool. It's all like beat up, but it really moisturizes and gets rid of all the stuff on your lips really nicely. And then I have this e.l.f. lip stain in the color Berry Blush, if you cannot see that. But it's just a lip stain. Then I have this NYX. Can you see that? Soft Matte Lip Cream in the color Budapest. There is a baby crying. And then I also have this NYX Velvet Matte Lipstick in the color, cannot see, Charmed. And that's how it looks. I actually have like never worn this, but yeah. And then this next drawer is eye related, so I have two mascaras. This first one by The Color Shop, and it's just a lengthening and separating mascara. It was really nice when I first got it, but now it's kind of meh. And then I have this Maybelline The Falsies Volume Express. Then I have these two eyeshadow primers by The Color Shop. This one's like a beige one, and this one is more of a pearly iridescent, if you can see the difference. And then I have this NYX one that I haven't opened yet. It's just the high definition eyeshadow primer. Yeah. And then I have this sparkle cream by The Color Shop. It's really cool. Well, I haven't actually used it on my eyes yet, but it's, I don't know. I have these two liquid liners from The Color Shop in black and brown. There's this e.l.f. Warm Bronzer. I don't wear face makeup, but I don't know why I have this. I got it from my sister. Then I have these two Kohl eyeliners, or whatever that says, but it's in brown and black. And then I have these four pencil liners. There is a brown one, a black one, a purple, and a not red, but a purple and a pink, as you can see. And then I just have these random sponge applicators, because these are actually quite nice for packing on eyeshadow. And this is the last drawer. It has just like eyeshadow, as you can see. So first up, I have this. It's a Meet Matrimony. It's a single. I don't know which color I said this specifically, but if I can open it, this is what it looks like. It's like this burgundy-ish color. You can't really tell, but it's really pretty. Oh, well, that's the color. Matte. Kamar? I don't know. Then I have this Ofra. It says it's a highlighter slash eyeshadow. What is your problem? But I use it as an eyeshadow because it's really pretty. And then I have, this lid's coming off. This is an eye crayon. It's like in this bronzy color. It's really cute. Then I have these four eyeshadow palettes, and the colors are quite different. So I have two nude ones, and as you can see, this one is more like rosy colors, and this one is more brown. Can you see the difference? And then two smokies, and this one's more of like the purples, and this one is more of the grays. Then I just have this, which it just has the eyeshadows, a blush, a bronzer, a strobe, highlight, and contour. This highlight is horrible. It's like barely a highlight, but you can see all the colors. So that's all the makeup I have. I don't have a lot. I barely wear makeup, mainly because I don't have time to put it on in the morning, but also because I'm kind of lazy. Sorry if this video was kind of random. Like I said, I didn't know how else to film it. I was gonna like sit down and show each product like this, but I decided not to. Like I said, if you have any video recommendations, comment them down below. My cats are trying to get out. But yeah, bye.